Hello everyone, my name is Rumat, and here is a game against Kassadin on mid lane. I have two challengers in my team, I think Lucian and Hagar, I'm not completely sure. And they have a Twitch challenger, so yeah, again, challenger ADCs. And it's going to be a pretty intense match, I guess. Who would carry from them would possibly be only Twitch, but not really sure about it yet. We're going to see. Me and the others are quite easy to control, and we have a pretty strong team comp, so I doubt we're going to face problems unless someone fits very, very hard. So let's focus and play and win this game. Now against Kassadin, he has teleport. That's what I have to write, because I played the cousin that wasn't master, high master as this guy or whatever this is, and it was pretty hard to gank while his TP was there. Now, if Kassadin somehow uses TP to... Did you really think this through? Unless he goes near the minions, I'm pretty safe. They have Kha'Zix jungle and Kassadin. That means absolutely no CC. Well, two slows, but I don't count that. Also, their team comp has like, what? Ward ult and stun? Jace knockup? Knock back the hell, I mean. Sometimes I can't even know my native language. Okay. I'm going to take this, going to fuck this guy a little. I want to hit him with auto attack, so yes. Prop Thunderlords. That one goes down, this one goes down also. Good. No, 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 not now, he'll poke me now. So he lost a considerable amount of. Holy fuck! I've calculated that with so much lag in my head. Whoops, that goes down also. Not entirely sure what's happening on top lane, but I suppose if he can come mid lane, I don't have a problem with that. Okay, congrats. You ganked me. Now what? I won't even use spots, I'll just recall because I have CS advantage, and until he pushes, I'll just come back to lane. He will also have to recall because he has no more pots. And interesting fight on top lane. There, I might go help them like right now, because I doubt they expect. Okay, that guy went away, and the guy on top died. I don't really understand what that guy asked me, because I'm not fucking diamond. explain that, please. I really, really want to roam and to help the top laner. But I just think, I don't know, the Bard Twitch combo can really, really help Kassadin in his ways he's going. There you go back. You didn't see me. And this might be a bad idea. Excellent. How did they die? So this Jace, this Jace, okay, pretty good. Might help Irelia with the gank, and she will come back up because usually Irelia is stronger and stronger as the game progresses. Now I got severely outfarmed here because my stupid roaming ideas. But does I have exhaust? Okay, got it. Think of ping means I'm not allowed. Half HP, but I can't really go closer because I killed that. Thank you. Why is she not jumping on me? If you get hit by a bard, you're dead. Or bard suicided. Okay, that's also possible. What the fuck is happening on top? Stop. One more wave and I back off. Okay, me and Cassidy has been pretty neutral by this point. Now, decisions, decisions, of course. Can you stop fading so hard, please? Literally all the kills in the game are on Jace. I can't. Pointless to defend this. Unless they go for two towers, but I highly doubt it. It's okay. Come on, at least I fed Lucian with 2 kills. Didn't get anything from that. It was obvious that Jayce is coming bot though. And that's where I failed. We know this. Still need some though. Well, if Kha'Zix was here, I would have probably died, but I have flashed now. I don't have any reasons to poke this guy now because I don't really deal any damage whatsoever. Yeah, I'm just going to take this instead. So late to the party. I need to go as far as possible from that guy. I wish I got caught. At least it took power. What the fuck? I got scared by a fucking crystal. Okay. There, Kassadin is a bit fed there, Jayce is overfed, and that's what pretty much turned the game for them. What I don't know is why Hecarim didn't follow early on. Oh, this is actually nice. That's not. Run as fast as you can, not that way though. Yeah. thing would have sufficed there. You're fucking dead because his positioning. Ah, they are dumb. They could have gotten a free kill there. Now, only if. I don't know. Twitch got the free kill there because. Not necessarily misposition, but. An SS or a miss or anything would have sufficed, but yeah. Oh. Yeah. Sure. Trying to help my team, then the guy who roams everywhere, pretty pissed at this. I mean, it is the 5 different skill. The game would be even. Already that Jace is doing tenfold of this Irelia's work, so I'm not really sure how we will do anything now. At least I'm in the same farm zone. We'll go the fuck back because if you die again, oh my fucking god. That freaking top laner. Okay. Fish Picasso, they know I'll take that. Have right this wall, but yeah, that they know. Yeah, it's the perfect time to take the top lane. And this guy risks a lot by going that way. Lol. If I see any ball coming, I'll instantly flash. Okay. Really questionable plays by their fucking Jace. After all the good plays he did, he just gave me a free kill and a free tower. No, he's not going close to me. Okay, maybe he is. Congrats. You played yourself. Fight me, come on. Ha. Yeah, I realize that it's pointless to actually. Okay. No. Really look. Now, from this point, if you lose, you are retarded. Can we take that tower on top? I'm tragic. Okay, Baron World. Another mountain Jake. They have to. Oh my god. They stole our Jake, I realized. Oh shit. I can totally counter your ult with my spells. Well, Talia the damage. That's the first guy who ever says that. And we got the tower. Dude. I can't save you if you go this deep. Okay. Okay. And now Irelia beats Jace. Report who? Kha'Zix. What does Kha'Zix has to oh. And he noped the fuck out. No. Okay, we're back, got it. And that spell was tragic. I'm going back, got it. Don't yell at me. 800 gold I need to stay around for. And the Jace will appear somewhere. Oh. And that guy dies, or not. Oh, come on. Tragic, Talia. Holy shit. He fucked up. Goodbye. Okay. Yeah. Did I need to waste all for this one, though? Okay. No, you're still dead. Still dead. He's dead, and he didn't use it. I understand that logic. I totally understand. I am behind the farm, and this guy. I don't think if he has 5-1, he necessarily played better than me this game. Because I did some solo kills or solo stuff, or I caught people while helping this Lucian, and I somehow think I did good. And might think I did a little more utility to the table. I mean, they had a huge early game, and he didn't capitalize on that. I mean, more towers could have worked, more focus on Lucian could have worked. Freaking lame, bro. If Twitch is here, then I'm in a little bit of trouble. No, you missed. And I didn't. But Kha'Zix came, so take the plant. Nice. Can't really reach. The last team fight was a mess. I didn't even wall because I had no idea where. They just run all directions possible. Couldn't be really much careful. Peach also, maybe both there. Actually, stay there, Irelia. Tactics are good. Real good. We'll totally sacrifice. Oh, I think he took the ball. Hope so. Look, there we go, Baron buff. Beat them both. See, it helped. Thank you, but I'm still dead. Why are you focusing? Holy mother of permanent stuns. Okay. GG. GG, I guess. Oh my god. Holy full ult. Yeah. That's Irelia late game. And that's why I said she will come back up. You hadn't have faith. You didn't have faith in me, did you? That's a bad. The fuck did he just see? Holy shit. Finish. Finish. And someone will die here. I'm pretty sure if he is. Yeah, that. Excellent ult. Do not abandon me, please. Here. Excellent. Excellent. And Twitch will. Never mind. Okay. I am just going there, dying, coming back. Yeah, we won about 10 minutes ago because it doesn't matter how much you feed early on Irelia, late game you will always do shit and win well. Jace knows how to play early, but late game he has 150 CS. I have 170, but I did at least a lot of wargames, you know. And that's actually he did quite the same. He roamed a lot, but he has less farm than me. How that's possible with teleport? Come on. I love to be focused. Yeah, really. Actually, BG if you want. So yeah, that was about it. That was the Talia versus Cassidy matchup. I don't think I've died to one versus one. No, I didn't. And I don't think I killed him either. No, I didn't. Cassidy might be with teleport one of the hardest matchups for Talia. I'm pretty sure that not Twisted Fate. And holy fuck, I am first. Almost first at Evolution. Got just 500 more. I can't read. Wait, 600 more. I can't calculate that good. And yeah, I dealt 7k more damage than Cassidy and anyone in their team. Actually, Twitch did very few damage, probably because he was heavily focused. So yeah, that's about it, guys. And I can't show you the game post game screen because I don't know how to configure the new client for it. Yeah. So thanks for watching, and I hope you like this game, and see you next time, boys. Goodbye, guys. Goodbye, guys, I meant. Goodbye, guys. Goodbye. Bye. No, sorry. Okay, goodbye.